Boxing was always considered a sport for men, till you came around and broke the myth. But how much has the scenario changed after that? Do you now see more women come forward and take up the sport proactively?
I think we need to change our attitude towards the sport itself. Not just women, as a nation. We lack enthusiasm in promoting sports people of both genders. I don't mean to say that our authorities are not trying their best, but it's a difficult task, given the needs of a developing country like ours and the sheer geographical size of India. We aren't doing enough to promote sports people in general, as compared to other countries. There has been a sea of change in this scenario in the recent past, but we still have a long way to go. It is good to see that a lot is being invested, both in terms of money as well as time, for other sports too, and not just cricket.
How is boxing for women perceived by men? Do you think they are fine with women taking up stuff that has always been predominantly men's activity?
Let me put it this way. I was the only woman who had secured a place in the boxing team during the 2012 Olympics. By the grace of God and sheer hard work, I also won the bronze medal in the 51 kg flyweight event. I strongly believe that my achievements will leave a mark on the society and help people realize that it's time they change their perspective and break the myth that certain sports are not meant to be taken up by women. As women, we can compete and win in any field of sports.
What inspired you to take up boxing?
I got interested in boxing and took up the sport when I was 15 years old. I was inspired by Dinko Singh, an Indian boxer who won the gold medal in the 1998 Asian Games. Later, I got inspired by the great Muhammad Ali. I wanted to try harder and aim higher like him. Today, I am inspired by my own achievements and the goals I have set for myself. My desire is to get more medals for India. My passion for the sport is the fuel that keeps me goal-driven at all times.
Women are considered the weaker sex. What's your opinion about this gender bias?
Women have left their mark in every field by sheer determination and dedication. Sports, science, journalism, entrepreneurship, etc. Our country has produced some great women leaders in politics as well. I would say that the perception that society has about women is wrong. Women aren't weaker than men. One should not underestimate the power of women. They can perform wonders too.
How did you train yourself for the sport during the competitions?
To get fitter for the sport and to fare well inside the ring, I had to put in 8 hours of training every day. Once in the morning and once in the evening. I also took great care of my diet, as it plays a major part of the professional training session. I had to follow a diet pattern that had food items from every group, with the right balance of proteins, vitamins, carbohydrates, and other required minerals. I never skipped meals or cheated on my meal plan. In fact, I always had my daily meals on time without fail. I think it's important to be disciplined to maintain a routine like that. Otherwise, everything can fall apart. I always try to give my 100% to any task that I undertake.
What is your daily fitness routine like?
My daily training session starts with a 14-kilometer run, followed by some stretching, skipping, and floor exercises. Then I move on to shadow boxing, practicing with the punching bag and speed bag. Often I spar with opponents or with my coaches during the practice sessions. In the afternoons, I spend some time in the gym concentrating on strength training, doing a lot of push-ups and sit-ups. After that, I do a repeat of my morning routine. I wind up the day with a short run along with some light stretching to cool down.